film because they're challenging to read. Take James Joyce's Ulysses, a stream of consciousness masterpiece published in 1922.
As for them saying that there's no God, well, I wouldn't give Slavery two fingers for all their learning.
Ulysses was, for a very long time, considered unfilmable, both because of the complexity of the plot and the point of view of the characters.
Maria Clive Robuck is a freelance writer who recently explored unfilmable books for The Atlantic.
But it was done not once, but twice.